I am feeling blessed that I am coming here to give a briefing case for the addressing food safety challenges in the Caribbean region.
I'm so glad to come here to launch the NIVS here in global for everyone.
We just established by law this food safety authority. We are a small country and we have a lot of challenges. It is a real privilege. I've learned a lot. I've met great people. And yes, we had opportunity to demonstrate what we did within our group.